has enough air in those to get them into the yard now.
So what year is this cultivator?
It's probably the same year as you are.
Oh, it's the best year ever.
I think it was brand new in 74. Swap out a couple that are pretty worn out for some that are a little better and put a new set on and on in here. And grease it and check the tire pressures, and yeah, a couple hours should have things under control.